going? I think we all feel like every day we're here, we feel more and more blessed by God.
每一天我们在这里，我们都觉得是满了祝福。
It's really so enjoyable to be with all of you saints.
真是非常的享受，能和弟兄姊妹们在一起。
Amen.
Amen. Well, I wanted to start this review with a short story.
我在这里复习的时候，我愿意先讲一个故事。
I'm a second generation Christian and grew up in the church life.
我是第二代，活在教会生活里。
And growing up, many people knew my parents.
在成长的过程中，有许多的人认识我的父母。
And I really mean a lot of people.
我实在是说很多很多的圣徒。
And as a young child, many saints would come up to me and greet me.
这个当我小的时候，就有很多人。 会来到我这里,
and they would say, I know your mom and dad.
我认识你的父母。
And they would say, you've grown so much.
你已经长很高了。
They would say, I remember when you were a little baby.
我还记得你小时候抱在母亲的手中。
And as a kid, I would inwardly roll my eyes.
小的时候我就真的是无奈呀。
And I promised myself that I would never talk like that.
我跟自己讲，我以后绝对不跟我年轻的人这样讲。
And now I'm a little bit older.
现在我稍微长大了一点。
And many kids that I knew when they were very small are starting to grow up.
我也认得很多小朋友，他们也开始长成了。
And when I see them, I think, I remember when you were a little baby.
我也跟他们讲同样的事了，我记得你小的时候在你母亲的怀里。
It's really funny, but the funny thing is that every single person grows.
这个你觉得很可笑吗？ 事实上嘞，每一个人都在成长。
Amen. It's a very healthy and normal thing for people to grow.
这个是非常健康的。 也是非常正常的，每一个人都需要成长。
Amen. Our spiritual life is no different.
我们属灵的生命也是一样的。
Our Christian life is a life of growing.
我们基督徒的生活，生命就是成长的生命。
Amen. Christ's life is always growing in us.
基督在我们里面一直的成长。
Amen. So a line was drawn for us last night.
昨天弟兄给我们画了一条线。This
is our Christian life.
这个就代表我们基督徒的生活。This
line is Christ in us, always growing.
这一个线呢，就代表基督在我们里面一直的往上涨。From
the moment we're saved.
当我们得救的时候。
Christ wants to grow.
基督就一直的希望长。
And he wants to grow more.
他希望长得更多。
No matter how much he's grown in you, he wants to grow more.
不管基督在你里面已经长多少了，他还盼望一直长。
Amen. Praise the Lord.
赞美主。
Amen. But this Christian, a Christian who grows like this, is a Christian who is slowly being lifted off the ground.
这一个基督徒嘞，他在长的过程中嘞，他就从这个地被上腾了。This
is a Christian who just floats through life.
这个似乎嘞，他好像在空气中行走。Actually,
in our experience, it's we go up and we go down.
但事实上，我们的经历嘞，乃是有高也有低的。Amen.
We have high points.
我们有高高的处。
And we have low points.
我们也有在低处的时候。
And this is very normal for our growth.
这对我们的成长是很正常的。
Back home in Cleveland, I serve with many young people.
回到我在的地方克里夫兰，我与许很多青少年在一起。
And this is something that we have to always remind them of.
我们常常提醒他们。
Because many of them, as young Christians, have experienced these high points.
他们是基督徒，他们都经过在高处的经历。
at large conferences, they really experience being touched by the Lord.
在一个大的特会里，他们都经历到如何了摸着主。
And they're filled with joy.
他们满了喜乐。
And their Christian life seems like the highest thing.
当他们的基督徒生活就像在最高处了。
And then they have to go home and go to school.
但是特会会结束，他们需要回家，他们要回去上学。
And they wonder what happened.
他们呢就会在那里考量究竟会发生什么事。
Well, we have to remind them all the time that the Christian life is a life of growing.
我们会提醒他们，基督徒的生活、生命乃是一直的成长，
Amen.
有高有低。
Amen.
And that growing involves not only the mountaintops but also the valleys.
这个成长呢，不仅有在高山上的经历，也有在低谷里的经历。
And this is the most normal Christian life.
这个是最正常的基督徒生活。
So I tell the young people this, but it's also true for me.
我常提醒年轻人，也提醒我自己。
Amen.
And I really appreciate how last night I was reminded also of this process.
我昨晚真是非常的宝贝，我自己再一次被提醒。
Amen.
3 years ago, I went through my own 1 year training.
三年前我也经过这个所谓的一年的训练。
他自己，他自己的一年训练。Your 1 year training all by yourself?
No.
No, the 10 month labor.
Oh, okay.
我三年前也经过一同共同追求的训练。
And at the end of that year, I felt very high.
在这个一年结束的时候，我真是在高处。
And I felt very strong.
而且我非常的觉得得加力。
And I felt like I was going to go home and save my church.
我就觉得我可以回去了。好好的把生命供应给教会。
Amen.
Save them from what? I have no idea.
能把他们从哪里拯救呢？我也不知道。
But I was on the peak of that mountain.
我这实在在这个高山上。
Then the year after that, the Lord put me in a house with many brothers.
那接续的一年呢，主就把我放在弟兄之家。
And do you know what I did?
你知道我做了什么吗？
I washed dishes.
我在那里洗碗。
All year I washed dishes.
那一年来我就是天天在那里洗碗。
I would come home at night, and there would be a sink full of pots and pans.
这个晚上回家的时候呢，这一个水槽里头都是碗。
And one time I put myself down and I just looked at the sink.
这一个我有一天晚上呢，我就看着那个水槽。
And I stood there for at least a minute looking at the sink.
我就站在那里至少有一分钟，就是注视着水槽。
And praying, Lord, do I really have to do this?
我在那里祷告对主说，主啊，我要做洗碗的工作吗？
And the Lord told me yes.
但是主说嘞，是的。
And so I walked over to the sink and I did the dishes.
那我就到了水槽边，我洗了所有的碗。
You know, at first in that year, I went.Down to the valley.
这一年呢，似乎嘞，我走到了低谷了。
I found out that the Lord didn't want me to be the savior.
主哎，就提醒我，他不是要叫我做救主啊。
But eventually, I came back and I was very peaceful with where the Lord had put me.
那在接续的，我就经历到。我非常的安详，我知道是主把我放在这里。
Amen.
You know, this is a good lesson not only for young people but also for all of us.
这一个呢，不仅是对青年人讲的，也是对我讲的。
All of us will go through these highs and lows.
我们每一个人都会经历这一个高与低。
Amen.
And yet, on the mountains, in the valleys, what should our focus be?
那我们或者是在高处。或者是在低谷，我们的注意力是什么呢？
Our focus should always be this Christ who is growing in us.
我们的焦点，我们的注意力，乃是基督在我们里面成长。
Amen. We're high, our focus should be Christ.
我们若是高，我们的焦点是基督。
Amen. Whether we're low, our focus should be Christ.
我们若是在低处， 我们的焦点还是基督。
Brothers and sisters, our focus should always be Christ.
弟兄姊妹，我们的焦点应该一直是基督。
Many of you are finishing your one-year training.
有些人，你们中间也结束了你们一年训练。
And I want to tell you that as high as you may feel, you will go low.
那现在你是很高，但是我告诉你，你一定会到低谷的。
So I'd like to encourage you with this verse.
我就愿意以这一节经节来鼓励你。
The Apostle Paul wrote to the Philippians.
这个保罗写给腓立比人。
Not that I've already obtained or I'm already perfected.
不是我已经得着了，也不是我已经完全了。
Amen.
But I pursue.
我乃是竭力追求。
But I pursue.
竭力追求。
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, let's pursue.
弟兄姊妹，让我们一同的来追求。
Focus on Christ.
让我们的集中点在基督。
Amen. And he will bring us through this process of growth.
他会帮助我们经过这一个成长的过程。
Amen.
Amen.
Outstanding.
Amen.
Marvelous.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
非常好，赞美主，很好。
Amen. Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters.
Amen.
弟兄姊妹，赞美主。
Amen. I have the privilege of talking about the great part of our Christian experience.
我实在很有幸能够讲到这个高的基督徒生活。
Amen.
You know, I first received the Lord maybe 11 years ago.
我摸着主的时候大概是11年以前。
Amen.
And most of my experiences, it might sound silly because I was not in a very strong church.
我的经历应该是很可笑，因为我不是在一个很强的教会生活里。
So my walk with the Lord was a little bit of this and a little bit of that.
所以我跟随主呢，似乎就是经历这里一点，经历那里一点。
But initially, there's a time in our walk with the Lord where we're just given to Him.
这个在我们跟随主的路上，一开始的时候，我们都有这样愿意把自己交给主的经历。
Amen.
Our body, soul, and spirit is given to Him.
我们愿意把我们的灵与魂与身体都给主。
Amen.
We just want to live for Him.
我们愿意为他而活。
Amen.
We just want to give everything to Him.
我们愿意把一切都给他。
Amen. He is our closest friend.
他是我们最亲密的朋友。
He is our most valuable possession.
他是我们最宝贝的产业。
Amen.
So I have a few very quick stories about that experience.
我有几个快快的故事告诉你们。
I remember a time when my walk with the Lord meant I had to find out how to seek His kingdom first.
我第一个经历呢，乃是学习当求他的国。
Amen.
And it would be a choice between doing my homework, my big stack of homework, or reading my Bible.
这一个或者呢，我得花时间读书，或者呢，我该来读圣经。
Amen.
Or playing a computer game.
或者呢，去玩一个电脑的玩游戏。
Amen.
And my thought would be, well, I'll do my homework, but maybe I can, you know, just relax a little bit first.
这个也许我刚开始的感觉呢，是应该做功课，而不把圣经摆在一边。
但是可以先玩玩电脑。
但是可以先玩玩电脑。
But then somehow the Lord asked, can you do your homework and then have time for me?
这主就会说了，你如果只先做功课，你也许时间都没有在我身上了。
你不如先做功课，再有点时间去。
真的吗？
Go ahead.
And I had this. I told my friend Dave. I told him every day I have a choice to follow the Lord.
我告诉我的朋友们，我每一天都要有一个选择。
And it seems like when I follow the Lord, everything works out.
那在我的经历里面，跟随主 其他的事情都迎刃而解。
Amen. My homework gets done, my practicing gets done, and I get along with my parents.
我的功课也做完了，琴也拉了，我和父母的关系也保持得非常好。
Amen. And my life with the Lord is so great.
我和主之间的关系更是好。
Amen. I remember experiences where I just have a hunger for the Lord, and I would go for a walk just to be with the Lord.
我记得我有那一种的饥渴，愿意和主同行。
我要去散步来享
受主。
And I realized that I love the Lord so much, I have this joy that's inexpressible.
我这样的享受嘞是无法形容的。
Amen.
Inexpressible and full of glory.
这一个是没有办法形容，但是却是满了荣耀。
Amen.
And because I love the Lord so much, I would be on my walk.
我因为爱主，所以我和他散步的时候。
And I would just start running.
我就是开始在那里跑起来了。
Amen. And I would say, Lord, I want to give my life to you. Amen.
我就在那里说，主啊，我要把我这一生都给你。
Amen. And I want to preach the gospel to lots of people.
我要跟很多的人传福音。
Amen. And I had so much joy in the Lord.
我在主里是满了喜乐。
Amen. And then I remember.One of my first experiences really preaching the gospel.
在我这个传福音的事上，我有一些的经历。
My church was going to have a gospel event on Easter.
我们在我那里的教会呢，在复活节有一个特别的活动。
And I wanted to invite all the people from my youth orchestra.
我想邀请在我这个年轻交响乐团里的同仁。
And most of the people in my cello section were Korean.
这一个在我那一个大提琴的那一组，大部分的成员都是从韩国来的。
And I didn't realize that means they're already Christian.
我并不晓得他们已经是基督徒了。
So I preached the gospel, and they said, "Oh yeah, I read the Bible."
我跟他们传福音。他们就告诉我，我们也读圣经。
Amen. But my stand partner, he was white.
但是和我在一起的另外一位白人的同学。
And he was older than me, and he had long hair.
他比我年纪大，同时是长头发。
And he always looked serious.
他常常都是看起来很严肃。
And I come up to him, and I want to invite him to my Easter service.
我就想邀请他来参加复活节的活动。
And I had the flyer, and I'm like,
我有这个邀请单张，我要给他的时候呢，我的手就一直在发抖。
But the joy of the Lord was there.
但是呢，主的喜乐充满我。
I just wanted to see people baptized.
我就希望看见人受浸。
And I just wanted to focus on the gospel until somebody would be baptized.
我真的就是愿意一直的传，直到有人能得救。
Amen. So consecrated to the Lord.
我真的是把自己献给主。
Amen. So my encouragement is this: we all have this initial.Time of great joy in the Lord.
我的鼓励向大家就是，我们每一个人都有这一个开始喜乐的经历。
Amen. And we feel silly, but don't think that it's silly.
不要觉得这是可笑的。
That joy is from the Lord.
这一个喜乐是从主来的。
Amen. The Lord gives that time to us.
主给我们那样的喜乐。
That becomes the basis for the rest of our relationship with the Lord.
这一个喜乐就成为我们所有和主之间关系的根基。
Amen. The joy of the Lord is our strength.
这一个从主来的喜乐是我们的力量。
Amen.
You know, we're not faithful, but God is faithful.
我们似乎不忠信，但神是信实的。
Amen.
So when we have those times, remember those times.
你要记得你和主之间这样甜美的时光。
Amen.
Remember your experience.
记得你的经历。
Amen.
Give yourself to the Lord.
把你自己给主。
Amen.
Amen.
Outstanding.
也是非常的好。
Amen. Good morning.
Amen. 大家早。
Amen.
So glad to be here with you all.
我真是喜乐能站在这里。
Amen.
Now, even though this picture has been on the wall for two meetings,
这一幅图画已经在两个聚会的里面给我们展示。
I wonder if it's still kind of confusing.
我不知道你是不是被这个图画弄得迷糊了。
Or I think it should be confusing.
我觉得似乎是迷糊的。
See, when you're here,
你在
in this portion,
你在这里开始跟随主。
You can't even imagine any of this.
你并不知道将来会发生什么。
You just think, praise the Lord.
你就在那里赞美主。
Hey, I'm going to read my Bible every day.
我每天都读圣经。
I'm going to touch the Spirit and be revived every day.
我每一天都要摸着灵。
Hey,
man. 灵更新。
What could go wrong?
哪会有错的呢？
And there's some truth to that.
的确也是真的。
See, in this large line, there's actually a lot of small ones.
这一个似乎是很长的一条线，但是在这一条长的线里面呢，有许多小小的段。
And this is our daily coming to the Lord.
这一个是我们每一天来经历主。
Daily being refreshed by the Lord.
每一天被主更新。
Amen. But so that's a really great thing here because it's becoming your habit.
这一个是不是小事？因为它能成为你的习惯。
Amen. Before you were saved, maybe you woke up and watched TV first thing.
这一个，在你没有信主之前，也许你一早起来就是看电视。
But now you realize, no, I need to come to the Lord.
但现在得救了，你知道不？我早上起来要先亲近主。
Amen. Yeah. But see, that becomes a habit.
这一个成为你的习惯。
And no matter how glorious your time is with the Lord,
不管你和主之间有多少甜美的时光，
I think it's inevitable for it to become common.
但是我相信不可避免的有时候就变平凡了。
Amen. It's what you always do.
这一个是你天天做的。
You touch the Lord freshly every day.
你要每一天更新的来亲近主。
Amen. You preach the gospel and go to every meeting.
你也传福音，你也去每一个聚会。
Amen. You go to every training.
你每一个训练都来参加。
Amen. And that is truly special.
这的确是真是特殊的。
Amen. But when it becomes normal, it actually is right here.
但是若这个特别的成为一个平凡的，你就到了要往下走的时候了。
You might think you're right here.
你也许觉得你在那里。
But truly, you become a little stagnant.
但是呢，你就真的呢是停滞了。
Jesus Christ is always pioneering.
主是一直往前的主。
He's not interested in your old experiences.
他不是关心你以往的经历如何。
He is fighting for you to touch something new.
他在那里为你征战，使你能够有一些新鲜的经历。
Amen, amen. So, what is the Lord's cure for commonness?
这个主怎么能够医治我们的平凡呢？
Amen.
What is his cure for the everyday in and out rigmarole? Don't translate that.
他怎么样能救我们脱离天天这个就是惯常的生活？
Yeah. You know, there's... okay, there's one... Okay, so every... This might be your daily squiggle, but this is like a year or a season of life, maybe 3 years.
这一个一小段都是每一天，但整个一大段也许是一年，也许是三年。
Amen.
So to remedy this, God will bring you through a tough situation.
这一个怎么能够把你从那一个习惯性的生活带出来呢？乃是借着带你进入低谷。
Amen.
It might not even be negative spiritually. You might be very healthy.
那并不是说是消极的。也许呢，你都是很正积极的。
But maybe a family member dies, or a family pet. This is a little lighter.
也许呢，是家里有一个人生病或过世了。
Or your girlfriend breaks up with you.
也许你的女朋友跟你断绝来往了。
Amen. That is a real low time. Real low time.
这个实在是低谷啊。
Amen. So the Lord brings you here to save you from your normalcy.
主为什么把你带到低谷呢？乃是要把你从你那个平凡里救出来。
Amen. Because in here, you still need the daily coming to the Lord.
在这个低谷的时候，你还需要每一天都来到主这里。
Amen. It is here where this daily habit becomes real.
这一个来试验你，你是不是有这样的好习惯。
Your daily habit might, let's say this equals one up here.
这一个上面呢是一。
But if you can come to the Lord in your pain,
但是如果在你的痛苦中你还能来亲近主。
Amen. If you can come to him in your confusion,
这一个你能够从你的那一个完全受不了的环境里再亲近主。
Amen. When everything hurts,
这每一个环境都是让你觉得受痛苦的。
Amen. I don't know what number to put, but maybe this equals so much more. That's seven.
我不知道给一个什么样的数字
yeah, yeah, yeah.
但是呢是很大的数字
Amen This is where these habits become so meaningful
这一个呢是我们的习惯就不一样了
yeah. I also am a second generation
我也是第二代
And was protected from a lot of things humanly
我受我父母的保护从很多不必要的情形里被保护。
Amen. So many things. I never did drugs. I've never been drunk. I've never partied.
我从来没吸过毒。
Never.
我也从来没喝过酒。我也从来没有去参加过舞会。
But so, and I had a lot of this too. A lot of good habits.
我的确有很多这些好的习惯。
Amen. But somehow, in the Lord's sovereignty,
但是在主的主宰之下
Amen. He brought me a few years ago to a big problem.
他几年前把我带到低谷
Even to this day, I actually don't understand it.
直到今天我还不明白为什么
I still can't believe how messy my life could get.
我实在不能想象我的环境变得多糟糕
And I actually, It's, even when I think about it, it's still really painful.
这一个也现在我想起来都觉得很痛。
A lot of things in my life were falling apart, and I even became really depressed.
这一个在我周遭的环境似乎每一件事情都段落了，这是一个糟糕的情形。
I was finishing college, and I just didn't want to do anything.
我大学毕业了，我实在什么都不想做。
Even getting out of bed was too painful.
甚至从床上起来都是很痛的事。
All I wanted to do was sleep and escape.
我想做的呢就是睡觉，然后最好所有的事情我就能够逃避。
And I had good logic. What does it matter?
我就觉得什么事情我都不在乎了。
What do my grades matter?
我的成绩算什么呢？
Why should I get up and practice for these 4 hours in the morning?
我为什么早上要起来拉四小时的琴呢？
It was all so meaningless to me.
对我来讲，没有一件事是有意义的。
I had no reason to get out of bed.
我没有任何原因是应该要起床的。
There was one small thing that sleep couldn't make better.
这个，但是有一件事情我知道。这个即使睡一天也没办法解决。
See, through all my depression, I still really love the Lord.
这个在我所有的下沉里，我知道我爱主。
Amen. And I was still very desirous.
我实在很渴慕主。
Amen. And the Lord gave me one.
主给我一点点的启示。
It was like he said, when you're in that bed,
主对我说，当你躺卧在床上
，You can't find me.
你找不到我。
You can't grow closer to me.
你没有办法与我亲近。
You can't experience me anymore.
你没有办法更多的来经历我。
Suddenly I realized.
这个突然我就有一个认知。
No matter how much I don't understand.
虽然我对这些周遭的环境都不明白为什么。
No matter how much despair I had in my life.
不管我是有多失望。
I need to touch the Lord.
我需要摸着主。
I need to find the Lord.
我需要找到主。
Amen. He's the only thing with meaning.
他是唯一有意义的事。
He's the only thing that's worth getting out of bed.
他是唯一是能从床上爬起来的原因。
That experience governed me through the whole situation.
这一个感觉就帮助我经历过这一段低谷的生活。
That small speaking from the Lord really carried me the whole way.
那一点点主的声音就带我经过整个的低谷。
And in fact, that experience has carried me for the last 3 years.
这一个经历帮助我经过已过的三年。
Amen. That single morning is more meaningful in my relationship with Christ than most any day.
那一天早晨的经历比我所有一生对主的经历还要宝贝。
Amen. I realize that I have nothing else that's worth living for.
似乎我没有什么其他的原因可以活下去。
Nothing is that important, just truly nothing.
真是没有一件事我是愿意为着活的。
Only Christ.
但是基督使我活下来。
Amen. So there's one phrase from a Christian author that helped me so much in this time.
在基督徒中间有一句的话是帮助我的。
This writer called these kinds of experiences.
这一个写的人是这样讲的。
A severe mercy.
事实上这样的经历呢是非常痛苦的怜悯。
They're so painful.
真是痛啊。
They're so, you just don't understand.
你完全不明白。
But really, they are such a mercy.
但是呢，是主的怜悯。
They are the cure for our commonness.
这一个怜悯使我们能够从那个平凡中被拯救出来。
Amen. God does this to bring us to a new level.
主是希望把我们带到另一个层次。
Amen. He wants to show us so much more of himself.
他要把他自己更多的启示给我们。
Amen. And really here he makes room for himself.
他这样的做使我们里面有更多的空房为着他。
Amen. These severe mercies are the cure to our commonness.
这些似乎是痛苦的怜悯，帮助我们从我们的平凡中出来。
Amen. So do not look down upon hard times.
你不要觉得你经过的难处是轻看，可以轻看的。
I can't say they're good.
我不能说是好的。
But turn to the Lord.
但是来转向主。
Amen. Only He can make them meaningful.
他能够把所有的低谷都变成有意义。
Amen. Only Christ can give them value.
只有主能够给我们价值。
Amen.
Amen. Very good.
Amen.
非常好。
Thank you, James.
Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters.
赞美主，弟兄姊妹。
Amen.
I'm the youngest of all these brothers who came to China.
这些来中国的弟兄们中间，我是最年轻的。
I'm 21 years old.
我只有21岁。
Amen.
我是你的弟弟。
我是你的弟弟。
Amen.
So I wonder, why should you listen to me?
那我就在想了，你为什么要听我的呢？
What qualifies me to talk about the growth of a Christian life?
这个什么能够使我够资格告诉你这个基督徒成长的过程呢？
Amen.
So I thought of three reasons.
我就在思考中呢，有三个原因。
Amen. Three reasons that I'm qualified to talk to you about the growth of life.
有三个原因呢，是使我有资格来跟你们交通。
First of all, I have a beard.
第一个呢，是我有一堆的胡子。
Secondly, 我有太太。
第二个呢，是我已经结了婚了。
Amen. Thirdly, 我有女儿。
第三个原因是我 已经有了一个女儿。
Everyone say together, wow. 谢谢，谢谢。Okay, so we're all young people, right?
我们都是年轻人。
We come to the meetings, we get really excited about the eternal purpose of God.
当我们来聚会的时候，我们为着神的旨意而兴奋。
We jump up and down.
我们在那里跳跃。
We say, 三一神。
我们就讲到三一神。
三一神有请论。三一神，三一神的分次进入人力。Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! 三一神有一个经纶。
然后我们回家。三一神在哪里？三一神在哪里？
回家后。我们就不知道三一神在哪里了。
三一神的经纶在哪里？Go ahead. So, we realize that we really need the Lord's mercy.
这时候，我们真知道我们需要主的怜悯。
Amen. We need to be led by the Spirit.
我们需要被圣灵来引导。
But if we're smart, we'll realize that it's not that simple.
如果我们稍微有一点聪明，我们知道这一些都不是简单的事。
The Lord gives us four things to help us be sure that we're following the Spirit.
主给我们四个东西，帮助我们知道我们是在跟随圣灵。
Amen. One, He gives us the Spirit.
第一个，他把他的灵给我们。
Amen. Secondly, He gives us God's Word.
第二个。他把他的话给我们。
Amen. Then thirdly, he gives us our environment.
第三个，他把环境给我们。
Amen. And finally, he gives us the church.
最后，他也把教会给我们。
Amen. I feel really burdened to share this with you today.
我实在觉得很有负担，把这一个再交通给你们。
Amen. And I want to share you a story that's still in progress.
这个我告诉你们一个故事，这一个故事是在继续发展之中。
On the airplane on the way to China, I was having a conversation with a leading one.
在来的路上，飞机上，我和一个负责弟兄有一些的交通。
He told me that he and the brothers had been fellowshipping about a way that my household could be useful to the church.
他跟我交通，我和我家怎么样能够在教会中更能进功用。
So he wanted me to consider and talk to my wife and consider if we could offer ourselves in this way.
他就和我交通，是不是我和我的姊妹能够这样的往前。
Amen. And when he said this,
当他这样告诉我的时候，
I didn't like the idea.
我不喜欢他所交通的。
And in addition to that, I didn't feel restful in my spirit.
同时呢，似乎在我灵里，我也觉得没有平安。
So that means the leading one's wrong, right?
那是不是这一个负责弟兄的感觉是错的呢？
Because I need to follow the spirit.
因为我可以就顾我的灵的感觉啊。
Not that simple.
不是这么简单。
Remember, our brother shared that the spirit is limited by our mind.
这一个我们的弟兄交通。我们的灵似乎受我们魂、我们心思的限制。
Amen. When we're young, we may have really clear minds, but we don't have a very big breadth of knowledge.
我们也许在年轻的时候有一个很清楚的心思，但是我们并没有很多的知识。
So we need these three confirmations.
但是，所以呢，我们就需要以下三面的印证。
So this week the Lord spoke to me in the Word.
这一周主的确和我有一些的说话。
We were studying the book of Philemon.
我们在那里研读腓利门。
And I learned that the leading ones are the pillars of the church.
我就从那里知道这些带头的弟兄们的确是教会的柱子。
And they have so much experience both with the Lord and in the human life.
他们不仅在主里有许多的经历，同时在为人生活中也有丰富的经历。
Amen. They have such vision concerning the growth of the Christian the entire church.
他们有许多的经历，知道圣徒该怎么样成长。
Amen.
教会该如何往前。
Amen. So I received this word, this confirmation from the Word.
我嘞就得着主话的印证。
Amen. So that's the second one is the Word.
这个就是我刚刚讲的，是第二点。我需要有主的话。
And then I realized that this brother who shared with me was a pillar in the church.
我知道这位和我交通的弟兄是教会中的柱子。
And I need to cooperate with the Spirit's work in the pillars of the church.
我需要与圣灵配合，圣灵嘞乃是在这些柱子里面运行。
And it's really interesting what happened after that.
这一个 很有意思的，你们想要知道下面发生了什么事吗？
Now I feel so peaceful in my spirit.
当我有这样的认知的时候，我的灵里就满了安息。
Amen.
Now that I have these two confirmations, the Word and the Church, my spirit feels restful.
当我有这一个从教会来的印证，从主话来的印证，我里面。就非常的安息。
Amen.
So now I need to go home and check with my environment.
现在我要该做的是回家看看我的环境。
Amen.
And I'm not saying that I'm expecting everything to work out perfectly.
我并不是说我就是盼望所有的事情就迎刃而解。
But the Lord has given me a lot of responsibilities in my environment.
我相信主给我在环境中有许多的责任。
So I have to consult with my wife to see her schedule.
我需要问问我的太太，看看她的时间是怎样。
I have to consider what's the best for the daughter.
那是不是和我们的儿女女儿也合适？
Even need to consider what is my wife's feeling.
我要在那里看看我的姊妹的感觉如何。
Amen.
Maybe I'll go home and my wife.We'll say, look, honey, I bought a Ferris wheel. A Ferris wheel. It's like a park.
也许我的太太会告诉我，我买了
艺术品。It's artwork.
No, big Ferris. It's like a circus. Circus. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
就是做梦的。
也许我的太太会给我讲一些她做梦中的事。
Maybe I need to spend all my time working to pay for that Ferris wheel.
也许嘞，我需要花做事去买他做梦中的摩天轮，
要替他付这个钱，
替他付这个钱。
So in that way, maybe I would have to say no to the leading brother.
也许我就要对弟兄说不。
That's just a silly example.
这好像是一个可笑的例子。
But just consider.That the Lord is so broad and we are so narrow as young people.
很多的时候我们要有一个看见主是非常宽广的，那我们呢却是非常窄小的。
Amen.
So we need these four confirmations to be sure that the Lord is leading us.
我们需要有这四面来帮助我们跟随圣灵的道理。
Amen.
Even if our leading one is wrong, it doesn't really matter.
似乎是好像带头的是错的，但这个都没有关系。
Amen.
Because God works everything together for good of those who love Him.
神叫万事互相效力。
Amen.
叫爱神的人得益处。
Amen.
So praise the Lord for these four confirmations.
赞美主。
Amen.
我们有这四面的印证。
Amen.
He's given us His Spirit.
他给我们他的灵。
Amen.
He's given us His Word.
他给我们他的话。
Amen.
He's given us the environment around us.
他给我们这些环境。
Amen.
And He's given us the church life.
他给我们教会生活。
Amen.
With leading ones who care for the churches.
这个教会生活中有许多带头的弟兄们，他们都是为着神的教会。
Amen. 我们的弟兄啊，孔马斯格算是一个天才啊。你看他这个21岁啊，他你知道他姊妹是谁？就是李六的女儿，所以他娶了一个非常好的姊妹啊，是非常爱主的。那主也很快给他一个家。这个20岁结婚，可他给人家他已经是硕士了， 就是在他那个领域里啊，有一点算是有一点成功了啊，而且呢有点小名气，就是说现在大概有不少的交响乐团在美国会考虑雇佣他，因为他有一点呢这个能力。那么他的缺点呢，就是他这个人呢太稳重了。
His deficiency is he is very solid.
Overly solid.
Overly solid.
对，你这个人这么稳重的时候啊，当这个人这么稳重的时候啊，
这个 such solid，
他很多这个各面可以显出来的天分显不出来
了。It would be hard.
所以啊 ，we want you to be.
To express his potential.
Yeah, a lot of your talents will be limited, confined, because you are so solid. Try to be crazy a little bit. Hallelujah, brother. Let me tell you, we got four things. Amen.
Praise the Lord for God's economy.
Amen.
为着主的经纶，我们赞美他。
Amen.
Praise the Lord, He gives us a way to fulfill God's economy.
他给我们一些的方途径来成就他的经纶。
Amen.
These four confirmations bridge the gap.
这一个是这四面的印证，就帮助我们把所有的间隙都连起来。
Amen.
From where we are as stupid young people.
这一个我们这一些似乎是。愚拙的年轻人
Amen.
And all lies God's eternal purpose.
但神却是满了智慧和他的经纶
Amen.
God is so wise because he understands our human condition.
神是智慧的，他知道我们人的情形
Amen.
He gives us these four ways to be sure that we reach his eternal purpose.
他给我们这四个方式帮助我们能达到他的旨意。
Amen.
I'm not standing here saying you need to respect your leading one.
我不是在这里啊，劝导你们，你们要尊敬带头的弟兄们。
Amen.
Or you need to consider your environment.
不是在这里告诉你，你要注意你的环境。
Amen.
We should say praise the Lord for the leading ones and the environment.
Amen.
我们应该对主说。赞美你
，Amen！
你给我们带头的弟兄们
，Amen！
你也给我们有一些的环境
，Amen！
The Lord has given us such a protection，
主给我们这样的保护
，Amen！ So we can just grow，
我们可以成长
，Amen！
But we do need to pay attention to these four things，
我们的确需要注意这四件事
，Amen！
Otherwise, our growth will be unhealthy。
否则我们的成长就不是这么健康。
Amen.
We'll reach a ceiling to how useful we can be to the Lord.
我们啊似乎就到了这个屋顶了，我们就没有办法再往前去了。
We need to be sure that everything we do is on the foundation of God's word.
我们需要知道我们做的每一件事情都以神的话为基础。
Amen.
Sometimes you're just reading the Bible and something sticks out to you and resonates in your spirit.
这一个，当你读经的时候，有的时候有一些的话就跳出来了。
Amen.
让你里面有反应。
Amen.
This is God's leading through the Word.
这一个是神借着他的话给我们的引领。
Amen.
The ancient Word becomes new again.
这一些古老的话。对你来讲就是完全是新的。
Amen.
We need to take care of our human responsibilities and our environment.
我们需要注意在我们环境中我们该负的责任。
That also protects our growth.
这一个保护我们的成长。
Amen.
And we need to listen to our leading ones and consider carefully.
这一个我们需要注意带头弟兄们和我们的交通。
Amen.
If we do not feel peaceful, we need to pray.
我们如果觉得不怎么妥帖，我们需要有祷告。
Amen.
Say, Lord, give me some kind of a word.
主啊，给我一些话。
Amen.
Because it's not a light thing to say no to a leading one in the church.
因为和带头的弟兄说不，不是一件。可轻忽的事。
Amen.
They've gone through so many experiences in their life that they just have such vision.
他们在他们跟随主的路上 经历了许许多多。
Amen. No matter how smart you think you are, don't think you can outsmart someone who's been with the Lord for so long.
你以为你有智慧吗？你不要以为你比这些带头的弟兄们有智慧。
Amen. And even if you can, God put those leading ones in the church for a reason.
你要知道，神把这些带头的弟兄放在教会中是为着我们成长。
Amen. Cooperate with the Spirit in all these four aspects.
是帮助我们能够注意到怎么样与圣灵配合。
Amen. And then we can have such a natural, healthy growth as a Christian.
若是这样，我们就会有一个非常正常和健康的成长。
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We can grow.
我们能够成长。
Amen. He gives us this protection.
我们能够得蒙保护。
Amen. Amen.
Very good. Thank you. Very good.